Awesome.
I've seen a lot of your videos.
I'm gonna make an airplane video today.
I know, right? It's a pleasure having you on board, sir. Thank you so much. Trailer of sailoring. Man, trailer of sailoring. Ain't got no cigarettes, but trailer of sailoring. I'm the cabin service director for this flight.
So yeah, this will be a comprehensive review of Qatar Airways business class experience.
I'm Casey.
I know. I'm Carrie.
Nice to meet you. Hi.
I'm Casey. I'm Lisa.
Hi, Lisa. Nice to meet you.
I do want to say that this video is not an ad. I wasn't paid or hired by this company to make it, but the flight attendants did recognize me from the last time I made one of these videos, and they're being extra nice to me, so maybe take that into consideration. Let's begin by having a look at the amenities kit. Also given some pajamas. Now, I don't need pajamas, I'm already wearing pajamas, but I feel like because of this video, I should at least try them on. I'm sitting here wondering. I'm sitting here wondering. From a comfort perspective, 10 out of 10, home run. From a style perspective, I wouldn't mind a little bit of color or maybe like a big fat Supreme logo, but I'm gonna put my clothes back on. Better. This flight's like 11 and a half hours, so the entertainment system is very important. This looks like about a 20-inch screen or something. Remote here that sort of looks like an iPhone. They have these cameras on the outside of the plane, and you can see what's around the, that's pretty cool. It's like I put a GoPro up there or something. Now, there is this impressive bar-looking area behind me here. I don't know what this area is for. I always find planes to be really crowded. I like having a little space where I can stretch out, maybe do a little exercise, get the blood flowing in my legs again, so this feels good. Why don't airplanes have gyms? I mean, if they can put showers and bars and lounges in airplanes, why can't they put a gym on an airplane? Business class menu. Now, one thing the lady explained to me is that I can order whatever I want, whenever I want. There isn't a meal time, so a lot of options here. Can I have the pancakes and smoked salmon?
Yeah, perfect. How about something to drink before that? You like some smoothie, some fresh orange juice?
I'd like the smoothie, please.
You know what? Salad?
Why don't you just mix it up for me?
Sure.
I trust your judgment. Very excited about this.
Perfect.
Can I have a coffee? What do you have for coffees? Do you have like a cappuccino?
We have cappuccino, lattes, espressos, decaffeinated. We have brewed, Americano.
Can I have a cappuccino, please?
Cappuccino.
Come on! It's like a restaurant. What is this?
Tomato cheese with bread.
Thank you. Best thing so far is the cappuccino, but the food hasn't come yet. See, I'm not the only one who does I'm not the only one who exercises on airplanes. Good for the quads, nice deep squat. My food's here.
Good.
Thank you. All my second course here. This isn't even my lunch yet. I don't really know what these things are. It's like a, I also don't remember ordering soup, but they brought me soup. It's pea soup. It's good.
That's sweet corn pancake with smoked salmon and scrambled egg. Enjoy.
Thank you. Salmon, scrambled eggs. The salmon has caviar on it. Hold me tight. Into a bed. Now I'm gonna go to sleep. Now the bathrooms here, they're just kind of like regular airplane bathrooms, but the lighting and the mirror is sort of a nice touch. And then they also unlimited toothbrush and toothpaste, which it's always a nice gesture. Body mist. Kind of smells like an airplane bathroom. And like all airplane bathrooms, it does serve as a nice place to go when you need a little alone time. All right.
Yes, actually, we start our descent towards our destination, Doğamada International Airport, where we estimate to land quite earlier than scheduled.
Well, I guess that concludes my comprehensive review of Qatar Airways. The verdict for Qatar Airways, 2 thumbs up.
Sailoring.